Well, the Arkansas River also running high and fast.
Yeah, CPW investigating a deadly rafting incident in the Royal Gorge. They say several people fell off a boat as it entered the Boat Eater Rapid yesterday afternoon. Everyone was pulled out of the water by other boats on the trip. A 60-year-old man was unresponsive. The team started CPR, tried to use a heart defibrillator along the riverbanks to save him. However, he couldn't be resuscitated. CPW says this is the 12th water-related death in Colorado so far this year.